Alrighty then. On the water, though. So what is around here? It's full of corruption. Can't get over to that. Looks like we're, oh. Looks like we're supposed to be able to get back over there at some point. We've got that break in the railing. It'd normally let us jump across to something. Oh, hi! You bastards again, huh? Oh, man, he died a lot faster than the other one did. Wow, okay. Oops, we got this lane going. For some reason. Let's throw a portal there. Don't really know why, but let's do it anyway. I think we'll find out why later. Deal with this thing. Yeah. Okay. Are you gonna be out of range now? Or? Hope not. Well, here's something that doesn't happen very often. You don't usually have to fight very much when you're using this power. Sometimes, but not often. Okay, Raven. Okay. We have another portal spot up here. Not sure how it's gonna work though, because the other one just led into lava. But maybe I can use it to bomb the corruption? That was unnecessary, but I felt like it. Alright. Oh, I've got an idea. Alright, me, toss that over here. Alright, catch. Alright, me, catch. Work? No. Why not? No idea. Why am I not catching it? Oh. That was a real flop right there. Weird. Could I just do it without aiming? Apparently not. And one more try. Nope. Maybe the long bomb. Is it because the portal's boosted? Is that why? Can I undo the portal and redo it? Huh. Apparently I can. Okay. Non-boosted portal. Maybe the boost is fucking it up. I've just been making my portals boosted by default for some reason. Yeah, there we go. The boost was fucking it up. Let's get all the way up there just so I don't hit the railing by accident. There. Now. Don't know why that mattered, but maybe something will be different in the past. I don't know. Yeah, there we go. That's what it was. This should be the key. Now, I don't know if I can actually get over to that door. But maybe in the past, I can use it. Is it there in the past? Yes, it is. I get to it. Probably not from here, but maybe from the other side. Yeah, I get to it from the other side. It means I need to use the other portal location. So one over here. Oh. There's one back there a bit. Did this use this one? Maybe. Apparently seeing anything that's going on. Just button smash for a while. Okay. Everybody's dead. Treasure and jump to death. You know your tail's on fire, right? You are aware of that. How am I supposed to get that? Up this way. That in mind for later, I guess. Of course, I fall into the bastards.
I cannot.
Okay, so got a portal here. Might as well activate. Climb up there. There.
Possible.
Try this way first. Actually, you know what? I have exchanged my mind. Let's go this way first.
I cannot.
Actually, no, I've exchanged my mind again. That looks a bit more like the way I'm supposed to go. Therefore, that makes this way the slide exploration. I've been over that spot. Yeah. So, let's see what this is all about. Oh, it's a gnome thingy. One more left somewhere. Actually, why is there a red thing like there's a door here? That's covering up the door. Right? Well, that's something we know now, isn't it? And once again, back to the other side. Can't seem to do anything in this direction, so this one. I'm sure that's seen better days. This is going to lead to a boss fight, if I remember correctly. Yeah, Samael. How you doing, buddy? I've come from the future!
Sir, the Chad Council sends only one horseman, even to the past. No. This visit is unsanctioned. In fact, no one knows you're near.
Not a soul. Hand over the key, it can be our little secret.
Castings from a perfect mold. Absalom was always stronger than the rest of you.
You'll find me strong enough, Samael.
Yes. You have overcome many obstacles to stand here before me. But sometimes, the hero dies in the end. Ask your brother.
Hey, he's fine, he's
will
alive.
You surrender the key, or must I take it?
Horseman, you already know the answer.
Alright, how would you know about the end of what happens to war? It's still in the past, that hasn't happened yet. What's this all about? I think so.
Stay down.
Get him! Get him! Get him! I wonder how far in the past this is. I think that's the first time they've given me a quick time event in the boss fight. It's not fair at all. Supposed to be expecting that to happen. Game, you've been teaching me that that never happens, and then you suddenly do it. That's not fair. Asshole. Beat you so hard. Guess I didn't need to.
Interesting. Perhaps you'll succeed after all. Either way,
fuck, it's a big key.
Quite a show.
Holy shit. other one. A lot of bonus campaigns in this thing. Some asshole's bothering me about doing the Crucible again. Well, let's go fuck himself. Wait, there's a chest now. Just adds. Adds. Okay, low base stats though. Alright, well. So that's that. I'm gonna get out of here. We go back to the time portal again. Now, there was still that one page of the Book of the Dead that I never found how to get to. So, of course, this is still moved because that moved in the past. Nice attention to detail on that one. Never figured out what to use this portal with. Gotta look out for a portal here somewhere. Oh, there's one there. Can I target it from here? Yeah, there we go. There we go. Now we're cooking with Eldritch magic. There we go. One left somewhere. Probably not in here, but I have absolutely no idea where it would be. Maybe we'll stumble across it later. Maybe. Now we go back up here. I'm not sure if there's anything left to be done in here. So let's go. Oops. Missed. Let's go back to the time portal down here for a second. Just double check everything from the other side. Wait. I wonder if this means this is openable somehow, but I doubt it. That. I don't think there's anything left to do for me up top, was there? I think this is also the only way back out of here. Did I ever do this? Yeah, I did. I think. Don't seem to be doing anything now, though. Well, that's fine. Don't need it to. That thing. Treasure chest over there. I'll get that. Now let's go to this direction, but to get to it. Well, I don't think there's a whole lot of this game left, folks. But I will at least look at those extra campaigns and see if they're worth playing or not. this item is not directly active to me. Just diagonal. There you go. Item is probably up there. Wait a second. I don't remember that being like that. Huh. Okay. There's a thing down there. What's that all about? No, not up, you idiot. Do something by going back this way. Okay. Wall running here won't do me any good, but what's this all about? Huh. Why is this here? Oh, is that grippable wall? Whoa. Whoops. Well, then. There. That's what I wanted. Okay, let's see. Going for the last possible minute? Nope. Helping us. This is how I'm supposed to get. Okay, that's how I'm supposed to get from up there back to down here. That's what it is. Is there a time portal? Right here? I can use to get back over there. I think there is. Huh. Try approaching it from the other side of it. Wait, can I even do that backwards? Let's try. Oops. Oh no, that was good. Oh come on. Sideways. Okay. Nope. Well, that doesn't work. Alright, so that's a one-way thing. Another look at that. So if I use that time portal, I can't get back over here. Shit. How am I supposed to get back? Is it way up there somehow? Huh. Must be. Well, that's just weird. Alright, well. I have to start like this. Now let's have a better look around. What if I just myself slide down? Nope. Okay. What if I slide down a little bit, then... Oh, wait a second. I almost had something there. No, that's not it. Wait, what? Respond in here? Okay. Weird, but I'll take it. In here. Oh, it's the bottom of the pit. Oh, this is how you're supposed to get in. Fall down here. Instead of gripping yourself upwards. Okay. I thought I was supposed to have done it rather than cheesing my way in like this, apparently. Oh well. I'll call a success, even if it was accidental. Oh, the map. Fucking hell. I'd have a habit of that. Jesus. Explore the whole place and then give me the map when I don't need it anymore. Thanks, game. Not that I ever really use the maps much anyways. Like the maps they give me, I mean, I usually just use the map I explored for myself. Although sometimes the map they give you will at least give you a hint as to which way to go to get new places or side places or what. Alright, so I'm just going to try to get back to the entrance. But then I will leave off the episode before I actually go outside. I think I have to go back to the present at this point. You know what? I'll save it here just in case Mom pops out and just tries to mess with us or something. So, thanks for watching, everybody. I feel like we're real close to the end of the game now. And I'm definitely curious to see what these side campaigns are going to be. See you next time.